Hello, lovely people of YouTube. Today I will show you my version of the most traditional sauce for fish and chips. Tartar sauce. Very, very tasty and very, very full of flavors. In a small food processor, add 100 grams of baby pickles, 100 grams of capers, half an onion, and 100 ml cold water. Beat until all of the ingredients have broken down but not pureed. Line a bowl with a clean, thin kitchen towel. Transfer the mixer onto towel. Fold the ends of the towel to wrap mixer and squeeze tightly with your hands to release as much liquid as possible. In a bowl with 350 grams of mayonnaise, add your strained mixer and stir until completely combined. Add some freshly ground pepper, some finely chopped parsley, and the juice from 1 to 2 limes, depending on your taste. Mix to combine and transfer to a serving bowl. Sprinkle with some more parsley and some more freshly ground pepper. And there it is, guys, homemade tartar sauce. It is creamy, tangy, and full of flavor.